Amazing, huh? Computer.
They got
is Debbie enjoying herself?
Yes, it's marvelous. Wow.
Do you have decaf coffee? Regular coffee?
Now, the other one's different than
everything is in one room. This is kind of nice that it's in different rooms. I like that part, and I like the little cafe. It's really cool. Changed just now. Beautiful.
It's gorgeous.
So beautiful. Makes me At a new fields, right, Debbie?
Mm-hmm.
And it's not raining, thank the Lord, but we're going to walk through this beautiful little garden.
It's probably beautiful when it's all lit up.
Cool, these white things, I don't know if they light up, but... Okay, we're on the way to the house, so... This is cool. This is really cool. Oh, we're having so much fun.
Oh yeah, I like it.
This is so great.
I love exploring new places. For me, it's new. No.
This place would be great in the summer. Just wonderful to walk around. I am going to make another trip in the summer.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like these little lights go on. They do have a... we won't stay here too long if we want to make sure we get to the market.
Oh, okay, okay.
In Carmel. Okay.
I'm going to shut this.
Video. Look at this. Oh my goodness. This is behind the Lily House. It is? Oh, wow. Well, so gorgeous back here. There's a lake back there. Where does the steps go, Debbie?
It goes down.
These steps.
And leads a garden path.
Oh, Debbie, look at this.
Yeah, leads a garden path down.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah, that was from that wind upstairs. I said it looked like there were steps out there.
Wow.
And look, there's a
welcome to my villa.
Oh, yeah. Hey, tell Bill you found your new house.
Yes. Who needs Naples? Oh, Lordy, this is so gorgeous. So we're at the Lily House, home of his nephew, or grandson, I think it is, Eli Lilly, pharmaceutical guy. I love this bench. Out here where you could sit. Oh, what a view. What a view. Oh yeah, you'd have to go down these steps and they look a little treacherous to access going over there, which is a road, so I guess you can get to it by road too. So pretty out here. So beautiful. Let's see where this goes. This is beautiful property. Just gorgeous. Oh, I see. That goes down, which I'm not going to do because that looked dangerous. But I will go up the hill. I'm gonna go up this way. That's all right. I think we're done with downstairs. It looks more interesting up here. And I saw some people walking up this way too. Yeah, it's just a basement. If we can get up here.
You can, but it's a thin little walk around. You can't go in.
I don't want to go in.
No, I mean it's...
I just want to go
see
up
if you can get the view.
Yes.
When we park close by.
Okay. I see where we are. And upstairs patio. Alrighty. This is where I want to go, this way.
Yeah, I might take you around the front of the house.
That's what I want to do.
Ah, lovely. Water puddle.
Yeah, this is where we came in from. Whew, I'm out of breath.
There's a note.
Oh, look at that. That takes you into the gardens.
Let's see what this says. Path to the Wood Formal Garden. Oh, they had a double wedding here.
Well, I have to head what direction?
Don't step on
We're going that way anyway?
Yeah.
Let's go this way. This is really cool. Just greens.
Yes.
Isn't that beautiful?
I have to be careful with these steps.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
Oh, there's some people taking walks.
Look at the view down there. Wow.
They have a bridge.
Oh, look at the big black squirrel.
Look at that. They have a pretty water bridge.
Oh, yeah. I don't want to go down there, though.
No.
Looks a little treacherous. This is good enough for me.
It must have been down here where they got married. There's a picture of two ladies who did a double wedding here.
Wow. All right, I gotta get a picture of this with my zoom camera. This doesn't take zoom. Shut that off. Go on, shut off. Why aren't you shutting off? So this is their formal garden of the lily house, which is the lily house we just came from back there. So cool. Well, maybe the spring.
Yeah, October 1991.
Okay, here's a road. I think we can get up to the main road through here, Deb.
Oh, okay.
And that's the end of our little visit to Lily. Now we're going to Carmel. I gotta get a little closer because there's no
this
zoom on this.
This is neat to come to.
It is. I saw the pictures and I thought it's like a little German Christmas mart. Oh yeah, that sounds good. Ooh. Oh, that's good.
Oh yeah. Okay, good. Is it too hot?
Look at that beautiful nativity up there. See that beautiful nativity up there?
Yes. I gotta roll my chakra four.
Look at the ice skating rink.
Oh, neat.
Oh, let's get one of these. Welcome in. See, it's Bavarian, see?
Yep.
It is Bavarian.
What's the name of it?
Well, here's Christmas. Pretty Christmas balls.
Why don't you give your love for Christmas?
Those are the kind that buckle over your shoes, so you don't have to.
Oh, look at that.
You wear your own shoes.
Oh, yeah. Okay, the sky gliding along. Oh, good. Out of the blue. So we're at like a Bavarian type of, like a Bavarian market it is.
Pottery.
Just gotta watch the time. I'm gonna leave about 4 o'clock.
Okay, you say when, I'm ready. Just hit the spot, nice and warm.
Good. The blue is pretty, isn't it?
It's Jewish.
Yeah, Hanukkah.
Mariah.
Yeah. Hanukkah socks. Oh, those are pretty. Oh, I like the light up light. The light up lights.
Oh, those are pretty.
Yeah. Those are pretty. Those light up. They're nice. Yes. Very nice. All right. Kindle Market. I gotta get closer. It's not showing that sign close enough. So this is where we are.
Oh, you did good. Their hot chocolate's $7.
Caramel. All right, let's go back
here,
in.
Here. We can walk down here if you want. To the next row.
Oh, okay.
Back through where we were.
So that's the skating entrance. Oh, there's a nice good sign for it. There we go. Oh, this feels good. This is warm.
Oh,
these little kids skating.
Good.
They come.
My hands warmed up.
Oh, wow, he's whizzing by. Oh, look at that little girl go. Whoa. Wow, look at that kid. These old people. Very good.
Definitely cannot get too
close. Very good. Awesome.
Maybe they're on the open seasonal. What do they do all summer?
You don't know.
Maybe they make it different crafts.
Well, it says Christmas Kindleveld, so I think it's probably just... They might have other things in this square. Maybe they have art shows. Hi. Maybe they have art shows, you know?
Yeah.
That looks good.
Hi there. These are Belgian fresh sugar waffles.
Belgian what?
Belgian pearl sugar waffles. They're a little bit sweeter and denser than your typical.
Oh, I can't eat sugar.
Oh, man.
Oh.
So sad.
These pretty, Cox.
I thought she was a little bit.
It's pretty.
I didn't know it was 3 hours already. I guess I'm walking around constantly, so you gotta just like.
Yeah. Like, please, somebody.
It's funny because people do ask if they have karaoke. I'm like, no, they don't have that.
Aren't those cups pretty?
They were beautiful.
We'll campaign it. They open up on the 4th of Thanksgiving and they close a week after Christmas.
Wow.
And then this is shut up the rest of the season.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're in Carmel, Indiana.
Yeah.
At the Christmas Kinder Market. It's very nice. Nice atmosphere.
Oh,
yeah, very beautiful.
Glad you brought me.
And we have been to the Loom Museum, a half an hour south of this, for the beautiful Monet, and we saw this was close, and we said, why not? Why not?
And it was worth stopping.
It was worth stopping.
Yeah.
Just a quick little stop in Carmel, Indiana. That's it, folks, from Debbie and me. Merry Christmas.
Bye. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.